What's good, you two? Bringing you another episode of Spyro. The last time, I believe, we were going to go to the Molten Cavern again? Is it? Crater? Let's see what Sheila has in store for us. So let's continue with that. And keep her gone. I like how you can move in this screen, but you can't roll and spit fire at the same time. What? So we're just going right to her. Wait, she's locked still. Oh, the penguin! It's the penguin! I thought it was Sheila! Oh, let's see if this is available now.
Are you the dragon?
There's no way I'm gonna catch this guy. Yeah. I might as well just travel back to the world. Replace idle heads. The fuck that's supposed to mean, replace idle heads. Well, I guess we just go home now and then do the penguin mission. I don't know where the penguin is, though. Maybe he's next. I don't know. You could even fly on this one. These loading screens are kind of the worst, you know? Mushroom Speedway. I see how these are. I don't remember. And back into a loading screen. Maybe I should start deleting the cutscenes out like that. These are still fucking horrible. I fucking did it first try, are you kidding me? Yo, fuck that. I fucking did it first try, guys. Oh my god, it's awesome. Come on! We can get this! We gotta pass three fucking people. There's no way I'm doing this. There's no fucking way. I did it! Last fucking circle, yo! Oh my god. Oh my fuck. I can't believe I did that both in like one shot. Quality fucking content right there, guys. Beating the level first try both times. I hate them speedways. Literally the worst. We get to go to the second world, guys! Woo!
The balloon's all ready, sir.
This balloon will take you to a land.
I guess you'll just hop in the balloon.
Hop in the balloon whenever you.
This balloon will take.
Midway Gardens, here we go.
Listen carefully, you stupid girl. I'm only going to ask you one more time.
That bitch.
Why haven't you disposed of that infernal dragon?
I tried to scare him off, Your Highness, but he's just not afraid of anything.
Not afraid? Not afraid? Why have I been training you all these years? Use some magic! Here's a spell book. Whip up a monster and eliminate him!
Kill him?
I don't care what you do, you useless brat, as long as you get rid of him!
Okay, let's see what we got here. This ought to do it.
You can't keep me caged up in here forever! You there, get me out of here! This is unacceptable!
You, come here!
Oh my. What the devil?
Ha 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 ha!
When I heard the sorceress was planning to ambush you, I got here as fast as I could. No worries, though. This wussy green toad will be no match for the two of us.
Let's do it. What the fuck am I supposed to do, yo? Ah, I'm supposed to hit him into the fire. What the? No. I didn't expect that. Oh shit. Yeah, I timed that shit perfect, yo. One more, here we go. Let's get it! Spyro ain't no pussy, that's what I was trying to say. Almost fucked it up. Can we fucking get it going here? Alright, here we go, guys. New world, new exploration, let's do it. No, I didn't. Whoops.
Okay, dragon, you've managed to survive longer than I expected, but you haven't the slightest idea what sort of dangers lie ahead of you. I suggest you grab your cat friend and whatever eggs you found and hightail it back home while you still can. I'm telling you this for your own good, you know.
Bianca likes me. This is how it is, and that's gonna be, yo. I'm telling you. Oh yeah, this is one of my favorite worlds. Right here, this one. I love this world. Hello, egg. Hello, egg. Hey, Dave. Dave. Hi, Dave. Let's go talk to Hunter. Wait a minute. Give me that egg, you thief. Give me that egg. Oh, I love these. Alright, let's see what Hunter wants up here.
Hey, Spyro! Zoe told me that if we hit that doodad up there, the portal will open. What? I'll see you in there later.
Yeah, sure. Sure, you'll see me up that way, duh. Oh, damn ice one. I remember this one, I believe. Playing games that I used to play that's remastered or reignited. It brings back so many memories.
Spyro. The sorceress caught this naughty bird letting off rockets in her fireworks factory, but I'm willing to release him into your custody, provided you pay his outstanding fine.
Jesus, 700 gems. Guys.
Sergeant Bird, 90068. Awaiting orders, sir.
I think you'll have to find your commanding officer for that. Hey, what are those things?
These are the latest military hardware. DBX-9 rocket launchers, state-of-the-art.
So why didn't you use them to escape?
Because I have limited ammo, and I wanted to conserve it. For this...
Say, where'd you come from? I thought dragons had all been dead for 1,000 years or something.
Well, the rumors of our extinction were slightly exaggerated. We just wanted a little peace and quiet.
Well, if it's peace and quiet you want, you should stay clear of my homeworld for a bit. I reckon I'll be blowing up Rhinox for weeks. Cheerio!
Yeah, huh? I love the communication in this game.
You see ladders or walls that look climbable.
Yeah, no, you just climb up them, bro. I know. Oh! I did not mean to do this. Looks like we're entering the spooky swamp. I meant to jump off of it. Well, it looks like we're doing a mission instead of 100% in the world here. Yeah, we're gonna exit right away. I'm sorry. I don't want to do it yet. I don't like that one, actually. So, sorry for the two loading screens back to back. It's kind of fun, though. Did not mean to do that. I like trying to go in order. Although we'll probably be doing the penguin one first. To be fair. So I can go back and get that other place 100%. Pick it up. Where's the last egg?
Hi, Spyro. This is a super...
Sorry. Sorry, little bunnies. remember where that fucking thing was? You guys probably remember, I don't. Oh, it's right there. Gotta get to it. Really? That's it. Right there. Looks like we have some time for the mission I've been wanting to play, so. Let's go do it. I think you guys are like Sergeant Bird as well.
I have to train the hummingbirds. They must be in peak physical condition if we're going to take on the sorcerers.
Here we go.
Sir, the situation is this. Yesterday at 8:45 hours, the Rhinox invaded. We defended as best we could, sir. But without your leadership, we couldn't put up an effective resistance. By 1900 hours, the rest of the squad was captured, and the Rhinox had complete control of the... Thank you, sir. One carefully placed rocket blast should take this door.
What the hell is that sound down here? Is it them guys, probably? Oh, yeah. No, I remember that now. Thank you.
capture the enemy rations. They won't march far on empty... Sir, the Rhinox have blocked the way out of this next cave with a security door. And I don't think you'll be able to blast your way through.
Oh, so apparently it's not the weight, huh? Okay, I thought I remembered.
Good fight, sir. We're almost there. And
Sniper! Oh, you bitch. Whoops, I didn't mean to skip all that. I mean, part of it, but...
Ready to be debriefed.
I mean, I gotta fly all the way back? Jesus Christ.
I was captured.
Wow, you two, this is taking forever, bro. Sniper! I don't know what I'm doing. I gotta get these coins, but like, what are them gophers for? That's all I needed. So that was just a skill point with them stupid fucking animals. Let's get the fuck out of here. What do you guys say? We're turning home. Hope you guys enjoyed. That was really long and really, I don't know, we really accomplished anything, but hope you guys enjoyed, and until next time, Murdoch Gamer signing out. If you're new here, subscribe, hit that bell button, leave a like if you enjoyed, and let me know what you think.